Cincinnati's certified most accurate forecast.
Well, it's been a pretty quiet evening across the area thus far. Let's take a live look outside right now, and you really can't tell from this high up above, but if you look close enough, you can kind of see a little fuzziness to the skyline here. And if you look off in the distance, you can even see some fog beginning to develop in some of the river valleys. For most of us, it's not a concern at the moment, but it will be by the time you wake up tomorrow morning and you get ready to head out the door. In fact, you can see not much in the way of lowered visibility at the airport or up in Hamilton right now, but check out Lunkin Airport. And then also notice up in Wilmington, you're already down to close to a quarter of a mile. I think that fog is going to become more widespread as we go through the nighttime hours as skies try to at least briefly clear up overnight tonight. Here's a live look at radar. We're done with the rain for at least tonight and most of your Tuesday. However, it's not gone for the week. I can show you here on the satellite tonight. If you look closely before the new cloud cover starts to roll in, you can kind of see that area of low cloud shrunk basically over the region. Now that's beginning to get replaced with areas of fog, and tomorrow morning it will probably take us a while to burn off out of the clouds and fog, as not only will fog have developed across the area, but already more clouds beginning to stream in as our weather pattern getting a little more active for us. Temperatures tonight not going to fall that much because of the clouds and fog. In fact, I'm thinking mostly down into the low 60s for the majority of us. A few of you may sneak briefly into the upper 50s. And then for tomorrow, highs are going to climb their way into the mid 70s tomorrow afternoon, albeit I still think it will take us a while to break out into that sunshine. So here we are tonight, 66 degrees at the airport. Check this number out, the dew point number, humidity, just a little bit of a north breeze out there. Perfect ingredients for patchy areas of dense fog to develop. We'll have to see how widespread it becomes, but I certainly think it could be a problem for at least part of your morning commute. Temperatures around the area now generally in the 60s again. Wilmington, Blanchester all at 61. It's 63 in Mason. Hamilton's down to 60, 68 in Florence, 67 at the moment around Alexandria. So here's a look at the next storm system. It's already beginning to rev up across the Central Plains. Notice the explosion of thunderstorms tonight back through the Arklatex, and then notice an area of rain scooting up the Mississippi River Valley. This is the next system that will swing through here tomorrow night and Wednesday and give us another round of rain. Here's a look at futurecast. You can see how we start out pretty cloudy in the morning, and again, it may take us a while to break out into that sun. I don't think we ever go completely sunny tomorrow. I think the skies brighten and we see some peaks at the sun, and then it's dry throughout the bulk of the day. But notice tomorrow night, though, rain chances begin to return across the area in time by Wednesday morning, and it looks like Wednesday will be a pretty wet day with off and on rain the majority of the afternoon. So here's your forecast to start out as you head out the door. Some clouds, patchy areas of fog. It will be a gloomy start around 63, and then by afternoon into the mid 70s with some peaks at the sun. And again, at least it's dry tomorrow evening, so you don't have to worry about rain in your evening plans, and it's also going to be mild. So for tonight, 63 underneath some clouds and patchy areas of dense fog. Remember, leave yourself a little extra time in the morning. Tomorrow, more clouds and some sun peaks, 76 for your high. Here's your hour by hour forecast. We'll only slowly kind of level out in the low to mid 60s tonight, and there's your fog first thing in the morning, and then we'll come into some sunshine as we work our way throughout the day. And then by late tomorrow evening, you'll notice rain chances starting to increase again. Here's your 7-day forecast. At least it's going to remain warm. We will stay unseasonably warm through the end of the week. Once we get past the gloom of midweek, we break out into more sunshine. The weekend looks very nice right now. Another warm October weekend with highs back in the 80s until we close it out with some storms maybe late in the weekend on Sunday night.
All right, looking good once Friday gets here.